How was your first time?
Yeah, you can just start now.
Okay. First woman has been involved with this right from the very start. And really, why we're involved in it is that what we want to do is raise the awareness about women in child abuse at acceptably high levels. I mean, hardly a month goes by without some horror story. So it's really about giving people an opportunity to come and say there's no excuse for abuse. And what's awesome is that 1,000 people turned out to say that to them.
That's awesome.
So I think it's tremendous. And I think it kind of makes a big splash in the 60 days of violence against women and children. So I think that's awesome. It also gives us a chance to showcase what our foundation does. So I think it's about telling the community that, about telling our customers that, and the money that we did, walkers pay here as well, a portion of that is also donated to charities. And the charity this time is the White Door of Hope, which is the Department of Social Development Initiative, and it creates emergency accommodation for abused women and gives them some basic help, and also counseling and psychosocial services. So I'm very pleased that they were charity this time. They're new to us, and these are people who are going to do great work.
Okay, well, that's great. I just want to find out, how can people get hold of you, Robin? How can they contact First for Women to either get involved or to become a client of your
They can go to our website, firstforwomen.co.za.
Thank you, Bonnie.
And that's it.
Okay, awesome.
Let's make a difference with your heels. Thank you so much. Enjoy your day.
You're welcome. Thank you. Bye.